and will carry it more and more into everything we do. If the work of the brain in muscular exercise were reduced to its minimum, the consequent benefit from all exercise would greatly increase. A new movement can be learned with facility in proportion to the power for dropping all the time, all impressions of previous moments. In training to take every motion easily, after a time, the brain work is relieved, for we move with ease, that is, with a natural coordination of muscles. Automatically, in every known motion, and we lessen very greatly the mental strain in learning a new movement by gaining the power to relax entirely at first, and then, out of a free body, choose the muscles needed, and so to avoid the nervous strain of useless muscular experiment. So far as the mere muscular movement goes, the sensation is that of being well-oiled. As for instance, in a natural walk, where the swinging muscles and the standing muscles act and rest in alternate rhythmic action, the chest is held high, the side muscles free to move in, harmony with the legs, and all the spring in the body brought into play through inclining slightly forward and pushing with the ball of the back foot, the arms swinging naturally without tension. Walking with a free body is often one of the best forms of rest, and in the varying forms of motion arranged for practice, we are enabled to realize that perfect harmony of action in the entire man invigorates every part. Chapter 15, Artistic Considerations.